Valued customer. Welcome to the sweet and fluffy cafe. My name is Momo-chan. I will be your waiter today. So, yeah, what would you like to order for drinks? Nice choice. That's our strawberry milkshake. Yeah. We make everything by hand. I will be back shortly with your order. Here you go, Mia. I hope you enjoy. How is everything, sir? Does it taste okay, Mia? It does. Ah, thank you so much for telling me that. Wolfie will be happy to hear, Nya. Thank you so much for coming by. Please, come again.
hello there. I'm Wolfie-chan. Good morning. It's nice to meet you. Are you enjoying your strawberry milkshake? Pretty good, isn't it? Momo-chan makes the best milkshakes. Could I serve you with some delicious pastry? Oh yes, we have the best pastries in the world. That's a good choice, actually. Our favorite would have to be probably their special cheesecake. We all seem to enjoy that the most. Oh, you're wondering about special services? Oh, it's not much really. Oh yes, I am a wolf girl. I'm new here. Sorry, this is my first day. You want me to hell? Right now? Okay. But I have to be really soft about it. I have to. Okay. House? Thank you. I'm not blushing. My face is always rosy. Okay. I'm happy to serve you, Master. Okay, let me go get that for you, okay? Okay, here you go. No, it doesn't take me very long. I am a wolf girl after all. I'm pretty quick, which is probably the only reason why they hired me. I don't really talk to people very much. No, it's... You think I'm cute? Don't say such embarrassing things like that. Because I... Thank you. It's really sweet of you. Oh yes. This is our new tea set. We just got it yesterday. Do you like it? It's really pretty, isn't it? and it makes really nice sounds. Listen. Go ahead, enjoy your tea. you want me to sit with you for a while longer? Well, I mean, we're not really busy. You're the only customer, so I guess it's okay. It's a little slow this morning. So, what would you like to talk about? Oh, I'm not really good talking about me, though. Well, I needed a job. And I heard about the Sweet and Fluffy Cafe that just opened. And well, since they never really had a wolf girl before, they hired me immediately. They said I was really sweet, just like their pastries. I'm still working on my customer service though. I'm just trying to break out of my shyness, but it's been hard. Oh, you're very kind. Thank you. Oh. Well, I mean, if you really think so. I do enjoy working here. I mean, it's only my first day, but I really like the atmosphere. It's very calm and relaxing. We have a fountain over there. Oh yes, it just sounds so lovely. Oh yes, it does smell really good in here, doesn't it? Yeah, we have candles everywhere. The boss thinks it'll give a nice warm ambiance and make customers feel good when they come in. It's more than just about having good food or treats or even coffee or tea or other special services that we offer. It's more about the feeling. Someone can just come in and feel like they're at home. They can read a newspaper, a book, go on a date, anything like that. They can even just hang out by themselves. And if they need someone to talk to, that's what us maids are for. Oh, you think I'm doing a good job? Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you. Ugh, I'm blushing again. Nothing. I didn't say nothing. I'm just, well, if you want, I work every morning. Yes. No, it's okay. I don't mind working here every morning. If every morning is like today, I'll be really happy. I'm really enjoying your company. hope you're enjoying the same. I'm sorry if my company isn't very, well, like other maids. I can't be your favorite maid now.
Jeez.
We only opened today, silly. And there are other maids here who are way more experienced than I am. And less shy. They could talk to you for hours. I don't think I could, to be honest. Not that I don't want to, it's just... It's just hard for me to come up with good conversations, that's all. I'm sorry. Oh. You do like my company. Oh, I'm so relieved. Wait, you're not just saying that to be nice, are you? Oh, okay. My tail? Oh, it always wags. Yeah. I'm just... No. Well, yes, it's true. Any animal with tails always wag when they're happy. You make me feel really comfortable. And, I'm probably not supposed to say this, but, oh, never mind. Oh, no, it's nothing. It's nothing. I think you're really cute. There, I said it. I'm gonna regret it. Calm down, Wolfie-chan. Wait, what? You think I'm cute too? Oh, I'm blushing again. Thank you. You like my smile? Oh, jeez. And I can't stop smiling. Oh. I like your smile too. It just makes me feel so warm inside. Oh, sorry, I'm not supposed to be fidgeting like this. I do that when I get nervous is all. Oh. You are just too sweet for words. I wish more people were like this. Oh, you wanna know what special services mean on the menu? Oh, well, it's kind of hard and embarrassing to explain. I could always get the manager to tell you. You wanna hear from me? Oh. Well, I mean, it's more, I guess, on the lewd side. It's more, intimate. Yeah, that's the word. Intimate. Between the maid and the customer. It's our way of saying thank you. Well, I'm not part of that special part of the menu yet. I'm still new. They want me to work here for a while and see how I do. And if customers request it, then I can be on the list. Wait, you would vote for me? Oh, please don't. Because it's... I'm not that kind of girl. People always think that too. They assume that because I'm a wolf girl, that I'm wild. In more ways than one. raised in captivity. I had a family. And well, I wasn't raised for such things. I'm a different kind of wolf, okay? You're so understanding. I really enjoy talking to you a lot. Well, I'm starting to see more customers coming in. So I guess this will have to be the end of our little conversation. I'm sorry. Oh, you're gonna come again later? Oh, if you come early again tomorrow morning, maybe we can talk like this again. I really enjoyed it. And yes, I'll be happy to haul some more for you. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoy your tea and your cheesecake. And I'll be back to check on you in a little while. Maybe we can do this again sometime. Okay. Thank you kindly, sir. Thank you kindly, Master. Please stop by again.